Hi guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. So in this video, I will be showing you how to scrape Facebook group members from any Facebook groups. So I think Facebook groups are one of the greatest places to find your relevant prospects. You can very easily identify your buyer hotspot or just go ahead and target the Facebook group members of your competitors and start booking meetings. The only issue with Facebook groups is you might get a lot of shitty leads due to being a lot of students or freelancers being in there. But with the right filtering and the right strategy, you can definitely strike gold. So in this video, I will show you step by step from how to scrape all the Facebook group members into a CSV. And then I will also give you some ideas on what you can do with that CSV and how you can make the most out of it to get the best leads possible and reach out to those people and start booking meetings. So the first step is open Facebook in your Google Chrome browser, then go to groups and find the group which you want to scrape the Facebook group members from. So let's say I want to scrape from ChatGPT Business Insights group. So I would be going to the next to the members section. The next step is you have to click on this option and go to more tools and select the developer tools. Now here you have to go to the console option. Now your browser will warn you that if you paste any code here, your browser or Facebook ID might get hacked, but don't worry about that, 100% safe. Now what you have to do is you can find a code snippet from the description below in a Google document and just copy that and paste it here and press enter, and this option download zero members would appear for you, right? Now what you have to do is cross this and start loading the new members in the group, and it will start picking up those members. So each time you scroll down, 10 new members will appear, and you keep on scrolling until you hit 10,000 members, and that is the number of members you could scrape in one go. Now after you have scrolled all the members, click this button and it will download you a CSV. So this is how the CSV looks like. You get their profile ID, their full name, their profile link, what is written in their bio, their image URL, their group ID, when did they join the group. Now you might be thinking what I could do with this data. So basically you have to further filter or process the data to find the relevant emails or LinkedIn profiles of these people. So there are multiple ways to do that. Either you can do that manually, which is gonna take a lot of time, which I don't suggest as well. Or what you can do is use AI to scrape the company names from their bio. So you can just go after people who have mentioned where they work. So if you can just get the company name where the person is working, then you can simply run that full name and company name in any of the softwares like Clay, FindEmail, AnyMail Finder to see if you can find their email address or even get more information like their LinkedIn profile and stuff. Now the whole purpose of this strategy is to break the pattern of your prospect. Now everybody is finding data through Apollo or LinkedIn Sales Navigator while they are great, but I always look out for some data sources that nobody is using, and this is that exact data source I'm talking about. If you can just nail down the information of these people like their emails and mention that that is where you have found them, it will be a really good pattern breaker and you will have much better replies than if you do any other campaign. I'm a big fan of these type of campaign because these always outperform, because you're really breaking the pattern of what they're usually seeing in their inbox. Second, you have found them somewhere which nobody else have found them or have tried to reach out to them through that source. So this also create a familiarity bias. So that's all for this video. I just wanted to show you this hack which I get to learn from somewhere, and I thought this could help a lot of you guys. So if you are looking for other client acquisition content, check out other videos on this channel. Now, if you think this is something that could help you, definitely give this video a like, subscribe to the channel, and share it with someone who you think might benefit from it. And as usual, I will see you in the next one. Cheers.